It's pretty cool. I mean, you come here, you see the setup, and the rink seems so small when you put it on a football stadium. But, no, it's a lot of fun to be outside. And yeah, ice hasn't been too bad. The weather's been good, so I don't think there's too many complaints.
Outside, you associate that with your friends, neighborhood kids you grew up with. You'd find anything slippery to play on. And in our case, you know, sometimes it was a driveway that may have gotten iced over. Or at the golf course, there's a pond or two. And, you know, I got a little older. Our family lived up by a lake near Detroit. So, you know, my brother and I tried finding ways to resurface the ice with our dad's favorite beer cooler. I didn't like that too much.
Well, you know, the ice is not bad, and it's obviously it's not as cold as it was in Edmonton, but it's still pretty cold, and you got to make sure you do everything to keep yourself warm, because otherwise you'll just freeze to death out there.
It's a great event. It really brings it back to its roots. You know, you get out here, and it reminds you of your childhood skating outside and outdoor rinks, and you know, a little bit of snow flying. I just think it's awesome.
Yeah, this is a treat for sure. It was a lot colder up in Thunder Bay and out in the rink and stuff like that, and we always had neck warmers on and stuff like that, but it's much of the same, and it's fun being out here.
We're all excited to have this opportunity. I said it before, but there could have been a lot of other teams in the league that had this chance, so we feel pretty fortunate.
It's awesome. I mean, I'm a big Sabres fan. I have my season tickets, and I was a Penguin fan growing up because I grew up in Pittsburgh, so for me, early on in my career was sort of, who should I pull for, the Sabres or Penguins? But of course, I'm a big Sabres fan now, but to see this come to Buffalo, it's awesome. I was home for chilly weather, not in the teens, but in the 30s, and so far, so good. Everything is looking like it's a go, but I just hope my Sabres can come out on top.
It's bringing back old memories, I guess, but tomorrow there's going to be 2 points in line. It's a regular season game, too, so you have to keep that in mind, but you certainly have to enjoy it.